In this video, I'm going to show you how we can merge two MIT App Inventor projects in just 2 minutes. So here we go. So as you can see here, this is our one project. So let me just open one of my project. This is the Flying Dino game. And I want to merge one of my another project from the another account. So this is my The Coding Bus account. And here is the this Saurabh24 account. So I'm going to open any project here. So let's try a storytelling app. And you can see the AI storytelling app. This is my app, another app. Now I'm going to merge that project to this project. So for that, open this project that we need to merge. Okay. Let's click on the screen here. Okay. Now use the Control C or Command C. Okay. Press and then go to here. Click on the add screen and just click on okay. Now we have the another blank screen. Let's click on that screen, use Control V or Command V, like this. So this is our project. Now this is the overall design. Let's go to the block. And you can see the all block. As you can see, it's screen in its place. So you can just change it to the screen 2. Now we have merged two projects in just one project. If you're working as a team, so you can work on the different part of your project and you can merge all the project as one project. Now you can see this is the screen 2 and this is screen 1. Now you can add one more screen, screen 3, and you can use your tab. And once the people click on tab 1, so they will open the first game. Once the people click on the another tab, you can open the another second game. So you can create an amazing all-in-one game app using MIT App Inventor. And you will see the code here also, okay, for the both screen. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.